Hello and welcome to this latest video of mine, an update to my currency conversion application called Currency, beginning to version 1.11. New in this version is a couple of, one of them is a spelling mistake on the HTML export and it's changed spelt wrong. Another one is to increase the size of the data in the icons for the exchange rate to taking. Well, the Bolivian Bolivar, I'll show you in a minute, which is so worthless, has so many, so large. Let's go down to Venezuelan Bolivar. There you go, down to Venezuelan Bolivar, select it. Then do the convert. As you can see, it's a large, large number there. The convert. Do a swap and convert. It goes into something like that. The last 8 days, you see down here, as you can see, some crazy numbers involved with that. Also, what is new is if we go on to country around, just do Belize, now you've got here on the right a new button comes up. World Bank data. Click on that. You can see that it goes to World Bank. You've got the GDP and the population for the last 10 years. So I'll go on to here, last 8 day change for the Venetian save data and do the HTML ones to show the spelling mistake has been fixed. Put it down to here. And do rates. As you can see, I've spelt the re-spelt the name correctly. It is available from my website with other stuff on mine. I link it in the description. It also requires wget to work. That will be in the description. Also, links to my merchandise. You find anything my application is useful, and my Ko-fi pages. Now, thanks for watching this video to the end and see you in the next video, whatever that's going to be about. Hopefully, I haven't made, hope there's no more spelling mistakes in it. If so, let me know and I'll correct them in the new version. Also, before I forget, it does check to see if wget is available, if not informed you. Also, clean scrap on exit. Okay, thanks and goodbye.